mowed down by a bulldozer that is Neo. And golly, oh, you would have bet your house on him hitting that frag. Forrest picks him off. He is down in the end by Taz. They're a man to the good here, Virtus Pro. But that is massive. But sNax is walking around and just walking in a sNax from the land. He gets a double hat-trick of frags. He waited, he waited, he waited, and then he finished off the job. You just had to wonder, when was he going to pull the trigger? And when he did, it was quite magnificent.